Okay, this is Brother Mitch from Youth with the Mission Philippines, and I'm standing here with 13 people that want to be baptized. They want to show outwardly what has happened to them inwardly, either years ago, months ago, or even weeks ago, to show the world that they're not ashamed of being called Christians or living for Jesus Christ. I'm standing here at what we call Carabao River. Yeah. We call this Carabao River because the carabaos are like water buffaloes. They swim here, they cool off here, and they go to the bathroom here. Yeah. But we're not shy of Carabao River. We love dirty water because our old man going under the water represents burying that sin. And sin needs to be in dirty water, yeah. This is actually Youth with the Mission, Puerto Princesa City in Palawan. And these are all Discipleship Training School students and staff and family members of YWAMers. So please join us as we baptize all of these people in the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Spirit, according to Matthew chapter 28, verse 19 and 20, and Mark chapter 16, verse 15. And so once again, Brother Mitch signing off from YWAM, Palawan, Puerto Princesa City. God bless you.
There's power in the blood, power in the blood. Sin stains are lost in its life-giving flow. There's wonderful power.